You ruined my makeup. Ja, wenn das mal nicht wäre, wenn das mal das Schlimmste ist. Ja, wie viele fehlen noch?
I didn't know Valve had a shader for that. Jesus, you babes got issues.
Und ja.
Man, after that shit, I'll never be able to look at MILF Wrangler the same way again.
MILF Wrangler.
From now on, it's strictly barely legal for me. Unfortunately, those bitches scared all the customers away, so I can't pay you. How about I just let you keep that fine piece of hardware and we call it even? Deal?
Can I have free porn instead?
Good job. Ja, was eine Frage. Can I have free porn instead? Natürlich. Na, dann mal auf zur nächsten Mission. Na, los, böser Smiley, dreh dich. Oh nein, Zeit überbrücken. Lalalala, nein. Schaltet nicht ab, es geht ja gleich weiter. Oh mein Gott. Ich sollte interessante Sachen sagen, tue ich aber nicht. Außer dass da, ja, Greetings vom Katharsis. Gott, stehe ich auf dem... Ja, es geht weiter, Gott sei Dank.
I happened upon some guy training another guy how to catch HIV-infected cats. Apparently some sort of science experiment had gone awry in the previous game and rendered the local cat population a bit... Lucky for me, the trainee didn't have any aptitude for the job. Of course, I was grossly overqualified. But you know what a sucker I am for humanitarian causes. The guy warned me not to press alt-fire and accidentally snort the catnip, then sent me off to catch insane old cats while he called his lawyer.
Also, wer Postal 2 nicht gespielt hat, hier nochmal zur Information, was der eben meinte. Es gab da eine wissenschaftliche Einrichtung, die mit Katzen experimentiert hat. Und diese Katzen wurden dann aggressiv, flogen herum wie ein Wirbelsturm und töteten Leute. Naja, und das sind jetzt hier HIV-infizierte Katzen. Naja, gehen wir mal Katzen einfangen. So... Na, Katze!
Und another one.
Ah, meine. Plöpp. Hört sich jetzt nicht an wie Minecraft. Plöpp. Oh mein Gott, jetzt. Oh mein Gott, ich bin schön. Einfach nur schön. Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Come on, you furry little junkies. Oh, Uncle Du- What I didn't know was that the local Mexi Sushi concern had dibs on the local cat population. And they didn't take too kindly to Gaijin plundering their natural resources. But I really needed the casher. I mean, this was a cause that meant so much to me. There was no way I was letting the poor syphilis-infected kitties down.
Die Maxi Sushi Guys.
This ain't happening. I use this. I will.
Ah.
Human, call the police.
Oh, like
you punks been recognized. I'm about to capitalize on your asses.
Come on, Fluffy. You're going to a better place.
No. What's that?
I feel like shit.
Oh. Sollte versuchen, weniger Pulli zu kassieren.
I gotta find more of that sweet, sweet health stuff. Gotcha.
Ich hab da noch einen kleinen Trick in der Tasche.
Whoa. Yeah.
Do you fuckers speak Glock? Time for a lesson.
I don't feel so good. Gotcha. I feel like shit.
Chasing that pussy will only bring you so.
Come on. I don't feel so good.
No, I know you tried
to steal them.
Jesus, help me. Good kitty.
It's a nightmare.
I gotta find more of that sweet, sweet health stuff.
What kind of answer is that?
It's amazing how many cats this jacket can hold.
Those cats are awesome!
Nice kitty.
Look at that
awesome. Holy shit!
That's bad. Hey, you look at the other night, 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 night.
You've been recognized! I'm about to capitalize on your asses!
I don't feel so good.
Ich baue gleich die Katzen ab.
I heard it'll cure glaucoma and hairballs. And another one?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, upper management had just experienced a shake-up. And long story short, I once again failed to get paid.